Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today.
He's in with a chance. And still danger here. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Oh, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Lichtsteiner. Kuhlmann. Rodriguez.
Opportunity it is!
And the flag does go up. Must have been close.
The attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. What on earth happened there? Well, possibilities inside the box. Thumped clear. And over comes the corner. Fisted clear. In the right place to cut out the pass. And dispossessed. Great pressure to win the ball back. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Cassano. A chance to whip it in. Can he find someone at the far post? Far from the ideal cross.
keeper's ball all the way. Peña. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, they know they need to stop him. Just the clearance that was called for. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And it all counts for naught. Peña. And plenty of room in the wide area. What can he do from here? Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Lichtsteiner. Rodriguez. Cassano. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Well, pressing really high. And snuffing out the danger. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Rodriguez. Lichtsteiner. Crossing possibilities. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Bad pass. It's a weighted pass. Uncomfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Lost possession. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Cleared away comprehensively. Cassano. But attacking possibilities. A matter of keeping his composure. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Koeman. Cassano. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Options in the middle. Rodriguez. It should be! Good defending to prevent the chance. That's not a bad ball. Constantly thwarted. Struggling to keep the ball. And delivered into the box. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Theme emerging of wasted possession. Schweinsteiger. Well, the ball lost here. I must say, this looks promising. Now veering in field. Daniel. Can he play it in? And punched away. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. So the beginning of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Credit to them for winning back possession. Cassano, and they are on the move again. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Cassano, Koeman. Space and time for the cross. Able to deal with the threat. Gives it a go. Still possibilities. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Punched away. And that was a very fine read. Cassano. And a goal kick given. Peña. Now potential danger. Oh, surely! And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. The opening goal of the game then. Schweinsteiger.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Schweinsteiger. Di Maria. And there to intervene. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, they know they need to stop him. Far from a good pass. Schweinsteiger. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Crossing opportunity. Koeman. Well, the attack looks promising. Cassano. It is a decent looking attack here. And an astute piece of defending. Peña. Dangerous looking attack. He could pick out a teammate. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Ramirez couldn't keep it. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Real chance. They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've done so much work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate, and he's fluffed his lines.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Well, that is how to play advantage.
Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Cassano.
And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser.
The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't.
Not a great pass.
Might be able to set up the chance.
Well, not very clever defending.
And just failed to keep the ball in play that time.
Koeman. Lichtsteiner.
Beautifully weighted ball. And begging to be put away.
And the referee blows for a foul. Ramirez.
He cuts it back. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
So 2-0 now. Will he play it in?
Well, that's how to beat your opponent.
No-nonsense clearance. Can he get one back? It could be up for grabs.
Well, they can bring it out now.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.
And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Chance to cross. Schweinsteiger,
La Broca,
it did look on for them, but not to be, an authoritative challenge. Running with the ball confidently, and after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Possibilities inside the box. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And firing it into the area. Fisted clear.
La Broca. Koeman. Lichtsteiner.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Koeman. Rodriguez. Schweinsteiger. Cassano. Peña. Possession given away, unfortunately. Excellent block. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. One nil then. Ramirez.
creative look about this. Peña. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Teammates in the middle. Cleared away. Delightful pass. Excellent defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And that's an important intervention. Cassano. Koeman. La Broca. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Rodriguez. La Broca. An attack full of promise. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. Promising looking ball. On and on he goes. And now they have the ball back. Daniel. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Has eyes for goal. Can they cover up? Well, they survived the attack. La Broca. So a throw in here. And there to intervene. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. What a shocking pass, really. Daniel. Peña. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Strong but fair tackle. Rodriguez. Plenty of options. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Daniel. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Schweinsteiger.
And it's a quality pass. Must be! And the keeper taking it cleanly. Daniel. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Takes the shot. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely time pass over a static defence. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, can they open up the defence here? Will he play it in? Very quick thinking there. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Peña. Ramirez. Read it well. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Cassano. No, just the tackle that was needed.
El propietario de una ranchera base de marca japonesa. Acérquese a la cabina de la entrada del parking.
And that pass could be troublesome. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Well, a glut of goals. Two apiece. Extremely sloppy in possession. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Smuggled away. Chance to play it in. Cassano. And intercepts again. Daniel. Possession lost. This looks promising. He's got to score! And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Di Maria. Excellent vision. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Oh, tremendous block. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
Schweinsteiger.
And he did what he had to do defensively. Kameni. Daniel. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Rodriguez. Nice looking pass. Can they get in behind them? Take it away. Rodriguez. I must say, this looks promising. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Opportunity here. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Torres, Kameni, and he saw the situation developing, making progress, surely, goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net, absolutely amazing.
Played into the centre of the box, and putting his body on the line. Inside the final 5 minutes now. And forward they go, chasing the game. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Well, they fancy a short one. Targets available, cross comes in, and he's clear his lines. And the cross is very much on. This could level it, and all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Foul there, free kick awarded. Tremendous block. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come.
And the drama continues. We're